can't focus, someone needs to get done. I'm on notice, hoping that you don't run. You think I'm tepid, but I'm misdiagnosed. Cause I'm a stalker, I seen all of your posts. And I'm just tryna play it cool now. But that's not what I wanna do now. And I'm not tryna be with you now, you now. You make it difficult to not overthink. And when I'm with you, I turn all shades of pink. I wanna touch.
Hey, Slay team, welcome back to my channel. It goes ZoeSlayage. If Slay was a crime, we'll be arrested. Alright guys, let's go upstairs and pack our stuff for our vacation. And guys, this is gonna be a two-part series, so I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, so first things first, we need to go in here and shower because we stank a little bit. All my kids are in their rooms packing their clothes, and we have time for ourselves. Hi, Rosie.
Hey, Mom.
What are you doing?
Nothing, just checking on you.
Okay, packs. Let's see what we like. I had this outfit on for like a month. We need to change by now. Not that. Ooh, that's kind of a mess. Hold on, y'all. Let me pick some I like. Okay, y'all. So we found some we like, period. That's how this whole outfit is. So let me go see what my kids is doing. Okay, it looks like everyone's packed. So I'm going to go make you guys sandwiches. Whoever is done, come downstairs to help me make sandwiches.
Mom, I'm done. Yeah, me too.
Okay, both of you guys come downstairs with me. We finna go ahead and do this. Violet, what is you doing?
I'm helping you.
Okay. All right, so we don't really have sandwich stuff right now, so I'm gonna just make you guys some hamburgers, some leftover ones from the barbecue.
Ooh, that sounds delicious.
I know, right? Leftovers always taste good.
I'm crazy.
No, you're not. All right, guys, so I'm gonna cook my kids these hamburgers, and I'll be back with you guys momentarily, period. Okay, y'all, so y'all know I was hungry, so I had to grab me one of those burgers ASAP.
Mom, those burgers look pretty good.
I know, right? Maybe you should make your own. I'm just kidding, Jake. Go ahead. Kids, I made all of you guys burgers, so hurry up and eat. We have a really, really long
just
trip ahead
mom,
of
mom.
Us. Come eat. Come eat.
No, you Mom, eat. I'm coming. Did you say eat?
Jake, yes. Eat. I'll pull the car out while you guys are eating, okay? So hurry up. Everyone, make sure you have your stuff packed and everything. Jenny, don't forget to grab your crutches.
Yes, I won't, Mom.
Okay, I'll see you guys outside. Okay, let's go.
Mom, what about Violet or
Mom, aren't you forgetting someone?
She's not answering, guys.
Oh my god, Mom. You can't just leave our sister because she's not answering.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna go get her. Mom, sorry. I'm sorry. I said I'm gonna get her.
Jenny, you know you can't drive, so get out that car right now. Rose, you're not my mother, so pipe down two notches.
Jenny, stop it and come on. Don't talk to your big sister like that. You know better.
Yeah, you know better.
Please, I need you.
Come on, we're gonna miss our flight.
I've been somewhere far away. Like it's nothing, I used to pull four, now I pull a hole.
Mom, where's the airport?
Jake, calm down. I know what I'm doing. I know I never got on a plane before, but we gotta go get your Uncle Denim.
How long is it gonna take?
Doesn't matter, Jake. I'm an adult. I'm driving. You gotta wait for me anyway. We should be pulling up to his house right now. He's right here. I see him at the end of the driveway. Get in the car, Denim.
All right.
Come on. I'm going to give you permissions right now. Come get in the car. Quiet. Okay, guys, we're finally at the airport. Let me take a look at these landings. Okay, let's go get our ticket, kids.
Hi, welcome to the Jacobson Airport. How may I help you?
Hold on 1 second, man. I'm talking to my son. I couldn't join you, Jake. They said that airport wouldn't allow adults for some reason. Anyway, we would like 5 tickets, please.
Here you go.
Thank you. Okay, kids, make sure you guys don't have any sharp objects, metal things, or anything, because we're going through this metal detector. If you have something in your bag that you're not supposed to have, throw it away right now, because I'm not going to jail for any of you guys.
Of course we wouldn't have anything in our bags.
Okay, let's go, guys, because we're already late for our first flight. Family photo time. Everyone get in the picture while we wait for our plane.
Sis, is the plane here?
Yeah, come on. So everyone, come on. Let's go. Finally on the second plane. Let's go, kids. We're here. We're waiting on the other kids to get off the plane right now. Okay, kids, let's go to our vacation house right now.
All right, let's spawn our car.
Come on, sis, get in the car.
Oh, it's okay, sis. I actually have my own car.
Oh, you do? When did you get it?
I bought it just now, actually.
All right, so we'll meet you at the vacation hotel. Hopefully you can keep up with us.
I'll try my best.
Okay, we'll see you there then.
All right, sis, drive safe.
Yeah, you too. Now that we're here, we're super tired, so we're going to get some rest, and then we're going straight to the house, and then tomorrow
we are going to do activity.
House. Okay, kids, so I have a backup house for us because I was not gonna be surprised if someone took this house. This is one of the best houses in the games, so maybe we'll get it tomorrow. So don't be too sad. Alright, finally we went and got our house. Time to spawn this car in, and we gotta immediately get gas because there was no gas in this car, you guys. Like, none. Come on, sis.
Sis, where's the kids?
They're at the house. They were really, really, really sleepy. Okay, so we're going to go through real quick and go through this drive-thru because this rental is looking kind of dingy. And I do not want to pay to get it fixed. You know what I mean?
I understand, girls. Rentals can be high.
Yeah, I actually bought 2 rental cars for my kids. I bought us a van, 2007, and then I bought us a 2021 Capri, and it's really cute.
I can tell, girl. I love it.
All right, so now that we did this, we're going to go home to the house, all right? All right. Also, we're going to go to Tabby's house because our house is taken, and then tomorrow we can go and get our own house.
Yes, sounds good to me. At least fly right, Reagan or Miami.
Jake, we already have this conversation. We're done.
It says,
hey. So we're finally here, sis. So we're really tired. So just show my kids the rooms. I'm going straight to bed.
Yeah, same here, sis. Go ahead, go to sleep.
Oh my God, the houses on here are so nice. And the garage is so realistic. Oh my God, in here is huge. Okay, guys, we finally got our vacation house. We are super sleepy, so we're going to go to sleep and then go get some food. And then tomorrow we are going to do vacation stuff. I'm going to take them to the DV tomorrow, sis. Stop asking.
Okay, sis. They just wanted to know.
Figure out how to get this freaking door open. Oh, there we go. Hey, kids. Everyone to the car.
Where are we going, Mom?
You'll see when we get there.
Mom, I need to go to DMV.
Oh, Violet, Jenny, I'll take you to DMV tomorrow, I promise. Come on. Oh my God, kids, it's vacation. Decisions aren't supposed to be hard. Pick a car already.
Sorry, Mom.
Sorry.
Okay, kids, let's go.
Yay!
I forgot we had to go to the hospital first.
Why do we have to go to the hospital?
To check on Violet's ankle, of course.
Oh, okay, let's go. Ouch! On the left.
I got it, Violet.
I'm just helping Mom. We're in a new place, you know?
I know, but I know where I'm going. I'm an adult. And I planned the vacation, so I know. Don't worry. Come on. Hi, hello. I'm here to see Dr. Jacobson. We booked with him from Bloxburg.
Oh, yes. Have a seat, ma'am. He'll be with you momentarily.
Okay, thank you.
Mom, what about Ash ankle?
Ash is having personal problems right now, guys. You guys have to respect that. And plus, we're here for Violet anyway.
Miss Williams?
It's kind of hard to in a hospital.
Okay, don't be smart. We're going to be out of here soon. Lickety split.
Hello, Miss Williams.
Hi, Dr. Jacobson. So where's your daughter, Violet? She couldn't be here right now. She had an emergency that she wanted to go back home to get something private.
Oh, I understand. So what seems to be going on with her ankle? Can she walk
a little bit, but she says ouch a lot. Oh, it's probably healed. It's just hurting because she has to get used to the new bone that grew in. Yeah. So how can I switch my doctor's office to this one? Well, you guys came here, so it might already be switched. Instead of going to a Bloxburg hospital, feel free to come here. All right, thank you, Dr. Jacobson. See you again. See you. Okay, kids, it's the next day, so let's go take Violet to the DMV.
Where's she at?
She's standing outside waiting for us at the car shop.
Okay, I'm about to go.
All right, go to sleep. I'm gonna go get gas. Violet, I'm here. Get in. Stop complaining.
Type.
Violet, you can't be mad at no one but you. You gotta drive safer.
I know, Mom.
All right, let's go get your driver license. Woo! All right, how can I help you? This is my daughter.
Okay.
Okay.
And she wants to get her license today. Okay, okay, how old is your daughter? She is 17.
Mom, I'm 18. My bad.
She's 18. Can I see some ID? Of course you can. Show your ID. Okay, you're number 218. All right, come on, guys. Let's sit here.
Sis, what is she here for?
She's for her license. Oh, okay. We're 218.
Calling 210. Calling 209. 218.
That's us. Okay, since it's quarantine, only family can be here with you. She said you have to take this test to pass.
Okie dokie, I'll ace it.
Failed.
Aw, man.
It's okay, we'll come back tomorrow. You did good.
My mom, you have to tell me that.
I don't have to. I choose to, however. You gotta study more for the test.
You're right, Mom. Tomorrow, I'm gonna put my foot in it.
As you should.
Wow, look at all these pretty stars.
I know, right? It's so pretty in Greenville. I might think about moving here.
I would love for you to move here, but at the same time, I'm gonna miss that good old Bloxburg cooking.
Let's ask the subscribers what they think. Comment down below if you guys think we should move to Greenville for season 2.
Comment down below if you guys think we should stay in Bloxburg.
Almost to the vacation house, Violet. Wake up.
I'm up.
Actually, I'm going to go get our own house.
Perfect, Mom. Can I get my own, too?
Of course you can.
Daddy, what
the heck is LOL. Almost there.
Woo!
And we're here. Let me go ahead and claim the house. Violet, go ahead and pick yours, but make sure it's somewhere close, okay?
All right, Mom.
Who all is going to take their license tomorrow? Let me know.
You already know I'm going.
I know you are, but who else?
I am.
Denim, you're my brother. You could have been asked me to take you.
Can you take me?
Sure, Denim. Gosh, I'm kind of hungry. If you guys want Subway, meet me outside.
Hey, meet me outside. Hey, meet me outside.
Y'all want Subway? Meet me outside.
Meet me outside. Hey, meet me outside.
Let me get the car out real quick, because I'm not pulling out the garage. I am freaking hungry, and I didn't put no food in this vacation house.
You know I do, sis.
I know. Come on. Let's go. These kids want to play sleep. We finna go get something to eat.
I know that's right.
Making my way to Subway, cause I'm hungry, and you know that I don't play. On a roll, pulling up, don't give a f- about to go stuff my face. And we're here.
This place smells so good.
I know, right? So what do you want? Cause I'm gonna go order for us.
Anything spicy Italian.
Actually, says, sorry, I got hiccups. All right, come on. Let's go get our sandwiches.
All right, let's go.
Got mine. Since it's vegetarian, I think that's why it's out first, sis. Maybe they're making yours right now. Okay, let's get some chips. Ooh, let me get these hot Cheetos right here. I bet they bussin'.
Let me get this Cool Ranch. Subway chips be bussin', don't they?
They do. On our way to Chuck E. Cheese tomorrow, we should go to Chipotle. How does that sound?
It sounds amazing. I can't wait.
Bet. Say less.
Less.
Trying to wait for my kids to come up here and eat with us, but they taking too long, so let's go. Rose is pregnant, so you know we could bring her something, but I think she's on her way. I'm gonna wait for her.
Where are y'all going? We are right here.
Yeah, where are y'all trying to leave at?
Mom, where are you going?
We thought you guys wasn't coming.
We're right here.
Okay, go in there and get something to eat. We'll wait for you. Whoever is going with me in my car, get your food to go.
But mom, me and the baby not hungry.
Okay, well, it's a baby, so you have to feed it. So go in there and get it to go.
I got it.
That's the end of the video. Going home. Hope y'all like this, Slay Team. My daughter Kim is pregnant. Try not to feed her baby. I said no.